Orin, I can take some warriors and follow behind. Hold the gaps as you punch through.
No, I need you scouting, looking for anything we can use. I'll have to the tower.
But...
Yes.
We'll do what we can to keep the Vargul from following you into the tower.
Perhaps you could try a quieter, stealthier approach this time?
Ravenna, when has that ever been my best tactic?
When have you ever tried that tactic is the better question.
Prepare yourself, Orin. The Tower of Trials awaits.
Zamora was defeated.
Oh no.
I'm happy you still live, Auron. Truly. You will witness your brother become a god.
The Black Tide. Those are Makros' personal soldiers. those assassins were waiting for you.
Makros is sending a message.
Creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose. Point me towards Lunara.
Patience, Auron. You will have to overcome many ordeals before you can face that creature.
Did Makros really speak? In the tower?
Yes. And he isn't happy.
Ha! He won't get the better of you this time.
No. No, he won't.
He hardly seems affected by his time among the Vargul.
Xenon? You know better than most how strong he is.
Now if only we can convince him to practice with the weapons he crafts.
Good luck.
Has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentor's asylum.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Auron.
Lunara resides beneath the luminous shelter, but we can't get to her yet. Makros has placed an impenetrable barrier over the entire area. Before we can battle Lunara, we'll need to take it down. I've detected that something in a nearby stronghold, controlled by the monstrous Abyssians, is projecting this barrier. Infiltrate the Tormentor's asylum and find a way to take down Makros' defensive barrier. Creatures. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things.
My brother was assigned to the Abyssian battlefront. He wasn't the same when he came back.
So, what do you think's in that stronghold?
It's called the Tormentor's Asylum. So nothing good.
Thank you.
I'm finding some weird Vargul statues around. And... Abyssian?
I've seen them too. Be careful. They are frozen prisoners.
Oh, that's sick.
This is the way of the Abyssians. Another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
What about Zamora's Ethereum? Couldn't you use that?
No, it's different. Locked somehow. It may be the rights of ascension.
This is a bottom feeder.
The Abyssians use them to harvest Ethereum. Those creatures. I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal.
Thank you.
return to the assignment.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready.
Orin, something just woke up. One of their prisoners.
I'll set it free.
Actually move without you.
Thank you.
that Atreus you just fought? How did they keep it alive?
That'll have to remain a mystery.